Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Are you ready to have fun in Pocoyo World? Okay, then let's see what surprises we have in store today. Let's see what color you choose. Red! Let's watch and enjoy an episode of Pocoyo.
Pocoyo and Ellie. They're out for a ride.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello, Ellie.
There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together.
Oh my! It seems like Ellie and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race.
And there's Pato.
But where's he going?
Aha! There he is, I see.
Pato wants Ellie and Pocoyo to have a real race.
How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Ellie and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster.
I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato?
Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato?
Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next.
Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady, go! And they're off!
Well done, isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck.
Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird.
Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well.
Oh, it doesn't look like she can go very fast.
It looks as though Ellie is taking the lead.
Oh no, what bad luck! Ellie appears to be stuck in the sand.
And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Ellie in the dust.
I mean sand.
Wait a moment. Looks like Ellie has an idea. What's she going to do?
She's pulling herself out. Pull, Ellie, pull!
She did it.
And she's off again.
Nice going, Pocoyo. You're way ahead. You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you?
Oh, my. This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race?
Well, I must say,
you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream.
Oh, Ellie.
Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. He's off again! Look at that Pocoyo go! Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird! Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck again!
What a race!
Oh no, what was that?
It looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Ellie going to finish the race without a car or scooter?
You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race.
Just think, Pocoyo.
You have a bit that still works, and Ellie, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how they could make something new?
Together! Put them together!
Yes, if you put each of your pieces together, you can finish the race together in style.
Look at that! Pocoyo and Ellie have made a caruta.
Yay!
Perfect!
It appears that you both won the race together.
Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom.
Hooray for Pocoyo!
Bye-bye. See you soon.
Which one should we choose now? Yellow!
Sidero da poco yo, cartel ya de fijo. on je Carpato.
Bravo!
Bravo, Elio Pato, trastan je doma do Kačjaro. Trudi, burdi, montan, desastro. Agri bel finoplo, agri tipo dropa nereko. Dagi funcio prške nje varso. Pokojo da bies nje traga, da bez mjerne vladino. Tako rjez da mando pirasko.
Continue playing. Red! Another episode of Pocoyo.
Oh, look, it's Pocoyo and Ellie. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hello.
Oh, dear. They seem to be having a quarrel. What's this? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what Baby Bird and Caterpillar are carrying?
Presents!
They're carrying presents!
That's right! They're presents! Today's Pato's birthday! Don't tell me you forgot.
Your fault!
Now, it's no one's fault. Let's just go and celebrate with the birthday boy.
Look! Happy birthday!
Your friends certainly are excited about your birthday, Pato. And look, Baby Bird has a present for you. Flowers! How lovely! And look, Caterpillar has a present for you too. It's a stone. Wonderful. What a thoughtful gift, Caterpillar. Now, you two. At least Caterpillar thought to bring Pato a gift. What's that, Ellie? You have something for Pato too? Oh, I see. You're giving Pato a tea party for his birthday.
Happy birthday!
And look, Pato, Pocoyo has a present for you as well. Oh no! Pato's new ball has popped!
Oh, Ellie!
Pocoyo, what are you doing?
Happy birthday!
What's this? A cage?
Happy birthday!
Ellie, thank goodness you rescued Pato from that cage so he could really celebrate his birthday. Where's Pato?
Pato is completely set solid.
This can't be much fun for Pato.
Pocoyo, don't... Yo! Oh, dear. It looks as if Pato has finally had enough of your fighting.
Your fault.
Ellie, Pocoyo... Oh, they're really not listening. Perhaps we can get their attention if we all tell them to stop fighting. Ready?
Stop fighting!
Pato is leaving because of all your fighting. Why don't you both shake hands and make up?
Friends!
Now that's more like it. But you still have to keep Pato from leaving. Pato, you're not really going to leave us, are you? Oh, this is awful. Oh, Pato, please don't go. What will we do without you? Why? This isn't a going away bus for Pato. It's a birthday party bus.
Pato!
I think Pocoyo wants everyone to say happy birthday to Pato. Come on.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Pato!
Hooray for birthdays! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Let's continue playing. Blue! Super Pocoyo! Everyone, let's pay close attention to his advice. Pocoyo! Hello, Pocoyo! Is that your magic hat?
Yes!
Are you going to do a magic trick?
Yes!
Wonderful!
Pato!
Pato, Pocoyo wants to show you a magic trick. This will be fun.
Ta-da!
Fingers. Let's all say fingers.
Fingers!
Abracadabra.
Huh? Where are your fingers? They've disappeared. Oh, my. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant were playing together, when suddenly a ghost appeared. And then he disappeared. The ant and the dinosaur went riding together. Then
The ghost appeared again.
Then he disappeared. They were having a picnic,
and the ghost appeared.
Then he disappeared with a sandwich. They were playing cards.
The ghost appeared again.
And then he disappeared. They flew in a plane,
but the ghost appeared there too.
Then he disappeared. Then one day when the ghost appeared, they all played ghost and had a lot of fun together. The end. Ah, it's Baby Bird. Go with Pato, quickly. Pocoyo, Baby Bird wants to see a magic trick too.
What?
Pocoyo is going to do another trick.
Hand.
A hand, yes.
You.
Let's all say hand. It's gone! Pocoyo's hand disappeared! Oh dear!
Animals! Dot to dot!
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a hippo!
A hippo! Hippo!
It's a hippo! It's caterpillar. Whoops! Pocoyo, caterpillar wants to see a trick too.
Foot!
All right, let's all say foot.
Foot! Foot!
Pocoyo's foot disappeared. Amazing! I see. That's how it's done. Pocoyo's foot isn't missing at all. What's that, Potter? You say you already knew?
What?
What fun! Hooray for magic!
Fingers, then they disappear. You can see my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.
Then they disappear. You can see my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.
Yeah. It's been great. Did we have fun? See you soon. Bye.